Vatican says the conclave to choosing a successor to the Pope could start before the 15th of March. It says the waiting period could be interpreted differently because of the unique circumstances of Benedict's historic resignation. This past week, the 85-year-old pontiff told his cardinals that he was resigning owing to his health. His Twitter account will fall silent the day he leaves the Vatican.